Sexy Felines, MCIK here, back with another Warframe tutorial, guys. Today's tutorial, we're going to be looking on how to get the Serration mod in Warframe. The Serration mod basically adds rifle damage, extra damage to your rifle weapons. Alright guys, so there's going to be quite a bit of enemies going to be dropping this mod, so this is actually, if you guys are wondering, this is sort of an uncommon mod. Usually I do rare mods, but this is sort of for the beginners. I know there's a lot of people joining Warframe recently. The community for Warframe's been growing a lot, so I thought I would do a video for sort of the beginners to get the beginning mods. So anyway guys, today we're going to be getting the Serration. Anyway, so first off the list, we got the Stalker. So you can get this mod from the Stalker as a drop. I wouldn't suggest if you're a new beginner, unless you have some friends that are a little more OP. Because the Stalker has been buffed up a lot. But anyway, you know how to get him. I think you probably do. You have to get marks, and you get marks by killing bosses. And once you get 3 marks, he will come to your mission. So anyway, you can get it from the Stalker. So that's one way to get it. Alrighty guys, you can also get this mod from a Grineer Scorpion. Now these things are the things that have those little grappling hooks. They'll grab you and they'll pull you into them. They're really annoying, but they're really easy to kill. You can go on Mercury and farm these things and do a survival on Mercury or defense. And they're easy to kill for the most part, but they can get a little bit annoying with their grappling hooks. So watch out for that. Other than that, they're good to farm on, so that's one way to get it too. Coming at number 3, we got the Infested Electric Crawler. These guys are just a part of the Infested crew, obviously, and they're the little guys that shoot electricity out of their mouths, or whatever, fetuses, whatever they have on the front of their bodies, and they're really easy to kill. You can find these on, they're pretty low spawn level, but you can do any flow, infestation, defense, or survival to start farming these suckers. And while we're on the fact of Infested, we also got Infected and Nauseous Crawler, I believe that's how you say it. You can also get it from the Infected Nauseous Crawler, as well as the Electric Crawler. So those two are good ways to get it if you want to do Infested missions. And as for the last two ways, you can get this from a Tier 2 Defense Reward. Just basically mean you can do any defense mission you want through the solar system, and basically wait till, I think it's round 15 to 10 or above. To get this as a reward from a defense or survival. Oh, no, just a defense. My bad. And the next one is going to be a Tier 1, 2, or 3 survival reward. So this means any survival mission across the galaxy, and you have to wait as long as you want. It can be any time. It can be 5 minutes to 30 minutes or more as well. So, yep, those are the ways to get the Serration mod in Warframe, guys. Alrighty guys, and that was the tutorial on how to get the Serration mod. I hope you guys did enjoy the video. If you guys did, slap the paw on that like button down below. That'd be awesome, guys. Sorry that I stutter a lot. I have a problem with that. But anyway, I'm working on that. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching the video. I will talk to all of you sexy felines in the next video. Stay cool, guys, and peace out.